Hello students, today we are going to study very interesting topic, molarity and molality. These two topics were highly used in laboratories while preparing different solutions. So let us start molarity. What is molarity? Molarity is number of moles of solute dissolved in per liter of solution. Mathematically, molarity is, it is represented by capital M, it is equals to NV upon V in liter, where NV is number of moles of solute and V is volume of solution in liter, or it is equals to WV is WV multiplied by 1000 upon NV into V in ml, where WV is mass of solute in gram, NV is molar mass of solute, that is in gram per mole, and V is volume of solution. One example is, if we prepare KNO4 solution and if we take 2 gram of KNO4 solution, then according to this formula, 2, that is mass of solute in gram, multiplied by 1000 upon 158 is molar mass of KNO4, multiplied by 100, that is the prepared solution will be with molarity 0.12 m. So I am going to show you one experiment to prepare the same solution. Here I have taken volumetric flask whose capacity is 100 ml solution. KMnO4. Now what I will do is, I will take volumetric flask, then I place funnel over it, then I transfer this KMnO4 solution and through this wash glass, I'll add water into it. And then I dissolve this minimum amount of KMnO4. And afterwards, I'll make up the solution to make 100 ml solution. And this is the resultant KMnO4 with molarity 0.12 m.